President Trump says he will keep the Special Olympics funded. This after his education secretary, Betsy DeVos, was looking to slash funding for the program, which is designed to help children and adults with disabilities. She had proposed cutting more than $17 million.
I have overridden my people. We're funding the Special Olympics.